A teenage boy has been dramatically rescued from torrential floodwaters in Rockhampton. The boy was found clinging to a tree in the Rockhampton suburb of Frenchville yesterday. Ex-tropic cyclone Oswald is dumping heavy rain across eastern Queensland, from the Capricorn to the New South Wales border. Emergency crews have rescued dozens of people from cars and homes. Severe conditions are expected into next week, including large swells and damaging winds as the system moves south.